running a weekly television program that's now seen around the world called The Joy of Music. I'm curious to know how many of you have seen The Joy of Music. And I see your hands. Oh, wonderful. Well, for those of you who haven't, you are dismissed. Well, I'd really like for you to tune in. I believe that it was on maybe 20 years around here on Sunday afternoons on EWTN, which is channel 15, I think, but now they've moved it to Wednesday morning at 6:30. So if you want to get up and have the joy of music with your breakfast, it's at 6:30 on channel 15, I believe, on Wednesday morning. And I think it's on some other days of the week, too. But anyway, I'm always looking for new music, which I think is interesting, so people won't turn the dial. And several years ago, I found a concerto for organ and orchestra, which I thought was very interesting. Since we don't have an orchestra here tonight, I'm going to be playing both the organ and orchestra parts. And you can decide which is which as we go along. But it begins with very fast repeated chords and uses the different sounds of the organ as we go along. And then at the end of the piece, we have a pedal cadenza where the feet do just about everything possible, from arpeggios to glissandos up and down the pedal board. And for those of you who haven't seen my shoes, they have rhinestones on them. The more rhinestones you have on your shoes, the faster your feet go. This is the Concerto Gregoriano by Pedro Young. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.